Hey guys, my name is Christina. I hope you all are doing well. In today's video, I'm going to show you the free keyword tool that can give you a leg up in your Amazon KDP keyword research. So this tool is called the AMP Suggestion Expander. I have mentioned this tool in my previous video, but I want to focus more on and how AMP Suggestion Expander works and how to add AMP Suggestion Expander to Chrome. So let's begin. Aside from knowing how well the product ranks based on sales using the BSR number, you might also want to look for the keywords that were used to rank in a particular niche. So Amazon Suggestion Expander lets you do just that. This Chrome extension expands the number of search suggestions that are shown in the Amazon search bar by showing the keywords that Amazon will suggest before and after the keywords you have entered. First, you need to add AMP Suggestion Expander to Chrome. To do this, you can go to the Google search bar and type in AMP Suggestion Expander. Then you will have the search results. Just click AMP Suggestion Expander and you will be redirected to the Chrome web store. Once you are there, you can scroll down a bit and view an image that contains keywords. So the leftmost are the default keywords that Amazon make. The pink column are the keywords before. The green one are the keywords after. At the rightmost are other keywords. So you have to scroll up and to click Add to Chrome. So please follow me as I add AMP Suggestion Expander to Chrome. Next is pin the AMP Suggestion Expander.
When we open Amazon to do the search, we have to open Amazon in the incognito window.
This is to avoid product suggestions that may come up from previous searches. You can see at the top right, the three dots arranged vertically. Click on that, then select More Tools, select Extensions, and you will see the AMP Suggestion Expander. Then you have to click Details, scroll down a bit, then turn on Allow in Incognito. Once you allow it, you are now ready to do the Amazon search. So, how AMP Suggestion Expander works. I'd consider typing search term as lowercase. I won't include punctuation such as commas, colons, semicolon, and hyphen. And I'll separate words with spaces. Now let's try self-care journal. Observe that there's a default keyword that Amazon make. Keywords before self-care journal, keywords after self-care journal, and other keywords. This gives you plenty of ideas on what keywords to use in your listing. That's all for now. If you find this video useful, please consider subscribing and smash the bell to get the notification and comment down below. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.